Is that better than you don't have to say hi to the nice people?
And they're just wondering why I'm a fucking slap back.
What?
I look like I broke my back. It's kind of like up in it.
Hey, well, welcome to my life. Just so you know, I did start the recording, though. Oh, bad Noah. Hey, how's it going, everyone? My name is B046, and today playing an indie game called Reality B. It's a game I found on itch.io. It's another puzzle platformer, which I like these, and it has a built-in level design. So I might come back to this after making a couple levels or finding some levels. Get right into it. I don't care what you do. Okay. Oh. I'm playing Portal all over again. Okay, or go dark. See, I see if I care. Okay. Oh, okay, so this is on a timer. I forgot I can sprint. Hey. Level 2 done. Oh, I got killed by a door. Okay. Wait. Why was that supposed to be hard? Whoa. Wonder select reality A. Oh yeah. Well, didn't finish reading that. But so this game, there's 5 different realities that you can go into. And they all have different effects in them. Like reality B shows places where hidden walls are. Two? Can I not do any other ones? I'm only stuck between these two right now. Okay. But yeah. So then, like, I go in here. Okay. So kind of that sort of thing going on, right? Okay, and then this one, I mean, you open that. Okay. Ooh, spooky ghost. No. Okay. I'm so confused right now. No, I don't want to go back into that reality yet. No, Mom, you can't make it. There we go. Now I can. Okay. Okay. So you're existent in this reality, but not the other reality. This is confusing. Okay. And done. So, I believe this is just a demo, which will make me sad. Reality OG, space move down in OG when vertical velocity is 0. No. Okay. Can I? Okay. Okay. There we go. And no food I do here, so that's all lava. Oh. Well. No, let me go back. Okay, what does it look like here? Okay, so I gotta get that over here. What do you look like here? Can I jump that? Nope. Okay. No? Can I shoot you here? I really have no clue what I can do. Wait, can I? No. See, kid, now you got it all wrong. Haha, figured it out. I know your mind games. Wait. I'm just gonna go with it. Okay. No, please. Okay, so then the button's in this reality. But you're in this reality? I gotta say, this game is confusing as, yeah, if that makes sense. Okay. Oh, wait a minute, that's open. There we go, first try. Can I, like, oh. I will get this figured out. There we go. Oh, that will kill me. Okay. No? Okay, so that'll just kill me in any reality, or what? Because, I mean, if I can... That's loud. Okay, well, is there anything I missed in here? You can't shut the phone off. I'll just take my time. No, don't walk out of... Okay, or walk out of the reality. No! I'm gonna die. A cough is killing me. Okay. Is there a new reality I have here that I don't know of? Okay. Some other place I can go then? Wait a minute. I never thought of this. Nope. Okay. Go. Okay. Then, like, if there's something... I saw that. Okay. Apparently this game's physics are not the best. Something up here for this reality? I don't really understand. Like, if I'm missing anything. So I'm just casually good when it comes to this. Ooh, slow motion reality. No. There we go. I don't want to walk through that. Oh. Wait. There we go. Okay. Nope. Okay. There we go. Okay, well now you're just making it kinda okay. Nope, that was the wrong decision. Wait a minute. Oh, you're playing smart. Okay, I see what you're doing. And then I go here. Oh, just barely. Really? You're gonna do that? Really? Okay, I gotta be on the ready. So I have an idea. Go through. And I didn't even hit it. Okay. Oh, there we go. Okay. Oh, what reality are you in? Oh, wait, no, that's a pit of death. Eventually. There we go. to get through that yet? How about now? There we go. Oh, wait a minute. Am I supposed to take you with me through something? There we go. I'm so confused now. Okay. So. So I gotta go. Into this world. No, no, no. Get back here. Get back here. Enter this world. What door unlocks that, or what is that? The that's this line for. Okay. Okay. Oh. Wait a minute. Okay. So, these all have something blocking it. Except for this one. So. If I put the block on, it gives me 3 seconds to get to this dimension. Wait, okay, block's in the dimension I'm currently in. So if I have that, I messed up. Okay. That opens second door, but closes first door. That leaves second door open, and then opens first door. Sam, you know what I'm doing? I don't. If I drop it there, first door closes instantly. Unless... No, you're not supposed to block me. Well, let's go. You're supposed to, like, block first door or something. Okay, I'm so confused. Ow, there's a guitar there. So No. I need to push you guys back. Yeah, because that first door closes. Okay, well, this is showing that the second door is open, right? What reality are you in? You're in the red reality, okay. Now see, if I brought it to this reality, I think I gotta do that. Okay, fine, yeah, you go there. Oh! I never thought of that. See, so if I take you, okay. Did you do it again? Wait a minute. Okay, so door's open right now and it's not on the button. Shit, where's this at? You're in the red realm. So when you're on the button, the second door is open. Good enough, okay. Way too long. Oh. What the hell is this? You know. Can I be crushed by this? Oh, okay. Answer is yes. Can I? There we go. Wait a minute. I forgot. Okay. Well, I made a mistake here. Slowly but surely. There we go. There we go. Okay, so I can't go all the way to the top. Slow me down 4. Okay. This one, does it have an endless void at the top of the... Okay, yes it does. Means I just have to jump off before we make it to the top. I jumped too soon. I will eventually get it. I pressed space, I am tired. Nope. No, okay. No, don't go towards that. I know it's tempting as a leaf. Okay. We got this. Why don't you work, you zip-a-tum? It is a button. Oh, first try. Oi, got this. Why did you not work? I gotta say, I do love the concept of this. It's just my ability to game. I did it again. Okay. This time, I got this. Trust me. See? Told you. First try. Okay. Which area has a platform there? This one. Oh, screw off. Okay, yeah, this one, so. I go like this. Oh, so that's gonna kill me. man, that's gonna kill me. Red won't kill me. Okay, got it. And red. And then green. No, why did you jump over there? Why was that an option? No. Really? Okay. There we go. Loading. It's the first time I had to load. I did this level too fast. What? Red. Oh. I didn't notice there's a leaf. Okay. That's a little closer to comfort. Okay. What the fuck is with that? Oh god. What? No, don't. Jump on the leaf. Good, 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 good leaf, good leaf. So there's literally nothing I can do with that whole reality. So I don't think I can just barely get there before dying. Take me with you. Serves no purpose. So this is where I have to go. Okay. So the only way I can get there is this place. But it's... Oh... I understand. I'm fine with dying this time, because I know what I have to do. So I gotta jump at which there's an angle that I don't hit the roof. Okay, but that seems like it's nearly impossible. The other universe can do anything? No, it's just the red one. Okay. Or go right through where I didn't want you to, or completely dick me over again. Okay. Okay. Don't go in there yet. Wish there's a way you could actually move faster in this place. Why not? Oh, I'm slowly dying. What the fuck was with that? Come on, Jim. Seriously, you're gonna do that twice now? I know, just wait. Okay. Broke the game. I swear, if I die here, okay. Oh, okay, so there's a cube. Of course it's in the house. Okay. Whoa, I don't have it here. What is happening? No. In this reality. And this. Oh, wait a minute. This isn't one of those timed events. Hey. Okay. What do we got here? What are you guys? Oh. I find this reality is easiest to see. Okay. I have to make it over to here. There's probably something over there. And I fell to my death. Really? You don't jump in this reality? Is that? Okay. You're in the yellow reality. Okay, yeah, so I do have this whole numbering thing down. Hey, welcome to this reality. It sucks. So, no. Really? Wait a minute. No, I made a mistake. Hey, you get down. You face over there. You and I go. And land on top of you. No. Eventually. Go. I'll pull that into the normal reality. Hopefully before it floats away on me. Love being sick. Don't you go anywhere else. You're mine. You're mine, boy, you're mine. I owe you. Oh, this is painfully slow. That should be good enough, right? That should be good enough. Down. Go. Get over there, I don't care about you. I'm gonna be honest. It's gonna take less time for me to do it like this. Trust this. Okay, just barely. What do we got here? Anything here? Okay, there's something up here. Okay. This is red reality, yeah. Okay. I forgot that I have a slow motion reality that I can go to. And this is normal reality. Yeah, there we go. Drop and go back up. Go back up. Go go back up. Oh shoot, okay. Or can you stay down there? So I'll let this go back up. Drop you, run back. Okay, that was risky and a half. Is that? Oh, that does open this. Okay. Oh. Okay. No. Okay, Oh, I have an idea, but I don't like it. I'm going to try and jump onto the ledge, let those fall and open. No, that's not the broken ledge. Okay, maybe if I go on this side. Speed up. No, go, 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 go. Okay, okay. Okay. Hey. Oh. Where am I looking? My game froze. And my game might have crashed. Oh, no. I want to see what I have here first. What do we got up here? Okay. Oh, hey, wait a minute. This is an area. Okay, or glitch out. I don't know, it's ticking. Oh. That reality, there it is. And boom, boom, boom. No. So this, yeah, this is the only reality I can go through. Close as I can. Drop. Okay. Red. It's just saying take it slow. I need the box. I need the box. Oh no, 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 no. I need to go to this reality and drop. That opens that door. This door needs to open. Wait a minute. Wasn't there another thing? Nope, I was thinking of a different area. No, 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 no. See, that's where you're wrong, kid. No, no, no. See, kid. See. Kid, I'm giving you a chance. There you go, kid. There you go. Good job, kid. Okay. Ooh, that'd be risky. I don't know how well it'd work. Kinda, what I'm thinking is like setting a portal up, so I hit it. And I have an angle trajectory down, right? No, that won't work. Okay, well, I'm stumped and I'm tired because I've been recording for 55 minutes since 11:22 at night, and this guy's gaming, so he's pro tier, he's pro league. But yeah, no, that's all the time I got for today. I might come back to this game just because I do like it a lot. And I like the idea of everything in it. I love what they were going for. I'm still sick. But I do like this game almost too much. So, I'm just going to take one last look. Everything's locked. Okay. Can I do anything else? I don't think I can. At least not right now, but... Oh. Close portal. Wait. I wish I knew that sooner. But yeah, no. That's all the time I got for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this game. I'm gonna leave a link in the description. If I can find it again, I hope I can. But yeah, I know Reality B. That's the name of it. I had a lot of fun. It's doing better than some of the other puzzle platformers I've played. But yeah, no. It gets your brain thinking. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, please let me know. If you want to see more of these types of videos, I love doing them. The puzzle platformer. I love the thinking aspect of it and everything like that. But I hope you guys enjoyed. If so, let me know. And yeah, that's it for me today. Thank you guys for watching. It was always